welcome to Paris. We're here at the National Olympic Committee for the European Youth and Sport Forum. So I'm here with Jean-Luc Frast, the organizer of this forum. So Jean-Luc, tell me a little bit more, what's going on here this week in Paris?
Well, basically we got 100 young people from all over Europe, 32 different countries present to discuss around issues regarding sport and youth. And well, we try to kind of reach out of this room and to politicians, to organizations via declarations and media such as yours and the web basically.
And so basically tell me, like, what's the day going to be like for them? What are they going to be doing all week long?
Well, we have a series of workshops, including thematic workshops as we are running right now on issues such as sustainable development, social dialogue, social inclusion, etc., where people are going to work with their specific interests. And then basically we're going to try to implement workshops and visits and kind of lectures throughout the whole week, where people get on one hand information, can exchange and can create, and in the end of the day kind of put forward their message.
And we can see on the website that there's a whole lot of young people from all over Europe. So how did you get to pick them?
Well, we organized this forum now for the fourth time, I believe, and well, we have a large network that we can reach out to. So when we said, well, there is opportunity to come to the European Youth and Sport Forum and we have space for 100 people, we have about 500-600 people applying, so there is a big interest in the event. It becomes more and more known, and it's attractive for young people to come together, especially in Paris, and have the chance to exchange.
All right, well, how about we take a look at what it looks like?
Well, we should do so, definitely.
All right, coming up.
Hi, my name is Sorin. I come from Romania and I'm here to attend this forum on sport.
Hi, my name is Marianne and I come from Hungary.
Hi, my name is Katia. I came from Czech Republic.
Could change something, I would basically buy new equipment for a sports club and improve their facilities, because I think it's easier to involve young people if they have a nice environment, because they tend to like modern and good things. So I think this could be a good start to involve much more young people in sports and all sorts of good activities.
If I can change something about sport in Europe, what I will do is to raise the level of awareness about what sport means, the fact that sport can be not also an aim but also a tool to achieve more objectives, and also I will provide facilities for everybody who wants to do sport and wants to be involved in sport, so everybody will have the freedom to do this.